Hello, good morning students. I am Rajkumar. Today I teach standard 3rd maths lesson 11 measurement of length. Exercise 59 revision. Convert the following into centimeter. First number 3 meter. What you mean? 3 meter. A. 3 meter. Here I solution 1 meter equal to 100 cm. So what I get? 3 meter equal to 3 into 100. So how much? 300 cm is answer. B number. What? 6 meter. 6 meter. Solution you write. 1 meter equal to 100 cm. 1 meter equal to how much? 100 cm. So what asking? 6 meter. 6 meter equal to 6 multiplied by 100. Then what right? 600 cm is answer. C number 10 meter. 10 meter. Solution here right? 1 meter equal to 100 cm. So how many meter asking? 10. So here write 10 meter equal to 10 multiplied by 100. So 1000 cm is answer. Clear? Next question D. What question? 30 meter. What asking? 30 meter. So here write D number 13 meter. Solution here write 1 meter equal to 100 cm. So how many meter asking? 13. So here write 13 meter equal to 13 multiplied by 100. So 1300 cm answer. 2 number A. What percent? 2 number A. Convert the following into centimeter. Yes, here what given? Meter and centimeter. So, meter only change in centimeter. A number, what percent? 2 meter. 2 meter 83 cm. Solution here, right? 1 meter equal to 100 cm. So how many meter asking? 2 meter equal to 2 multiplied by 100. So how much? 200 cm is answer. And how much cm you get here? 83. So 83 here should be right. 283 cm is answer. Clear? B number. What right? B. 4 meter. 4 meter 70 cm. 4 meter 70 cm. Solution 1 meter equal to how much? 1 meter equal to 100 cm. How many meter asking? 4 meter. So here write 4 meter equal to 4 multiplied by 100. So 400 cm coming. And already here 70 cm. So 70 cm write according to place. So 0.74 cm is answer. Clear? Next C number. What percent? 1 meter 87 centimeter. See what asking? 1 meter 87 centimeter. C number. 1 meter 87 cm. Solution here write 1 meter equal to how much? 100 centimeter. And 87 centimeter here plus. Okay, so 187 centimeter is answer. And D 5 cm. Solution here, right? 1 meter equal to 100 cm. So how much? 8 meter equal to 8 multiplied by 100. So 800 cm. And 5 cm plus here. Yeah? 5 cm plus. So 805 cm is answer. And last question number 3. What? Convert the following into meter and cm. Here what given? Centimeter. You convert into meter. A number. 400 cm. What percent? 3A. 400 cm. Solution here, right? 100 cm equal to 1 meter. Just opposite. So how many meter asking? 400. So here, right? 400 cm equal to 400 divided by 100. 4 meter is answer. Yes. B number, what was percent? 1600 cm. Same process here. Here, right? 100 cm equal to 1 meter. So how many cm asking? 1600 cm equal to 1600 cm divided by 100. 16 meter is answer. C number. 345 cm. So first here write like this solution. 300 plus 45 cm. Clear? 300 plus 45. So 300 divided by 100 plus 45. 300 divided by 100, how much? 3 meter. 45 cm is answer. And D number, 605 cm. So here right solution, 600 plus 5. So 600 divided by 100 plus 5. So what right? 6 meter, 5 centimeter is answer. Okay students, I hope everybody understood how to convert meter to centimeter and centimeter to meter. Again, I will explain kilometer to meter and meter to kilometer in next video. Have a nice day. Okay, bye.